Annalisa with ABC for Dance with my trusty model Fred today. We're looking at hip AB and adduction, and this is lesson number 10 in our anatomy series. So abduction, if you think of abduct, like somebody was abducted, they were taken away. When we abduct something, we take it away from the middle of our body. So if Fred was sitting here just doing his leg raises out to the side, he'd be abducting his leg. Adducting is actively taking our leg towards the middle of our body. I adducted or added them together. So we also call it sometimes adduction, since abduct and adduct can sound very similar. Our neutral stance is with our heels pretty much under our hip sockets. So it's not with our legs all the way together, and it's not with our legs wide apart. So if you just walk up in place and find your neutral stance, you should have your hips kind of lined up, your thighs falling straight down from there, and then your heels underneath it. If I had monkey bars or something that I could hang from, it would be the position my legs would just hang naturally in. Kind of like Fred just hangs with his legs right under his hips. So to go from that neutral position to adduct, I'm going to bring my legs all the way together. So bringing your legs from hip width as close as you can together is adducting them. Taking a nice big stance and putting my hands on my hips, with or without my hands on my hips, this is still abduction. It's just the act of taking my leg away from the midline of my body. We're going to play around with that laying on our back first. So we're going to lay on our back. My head is going to be towards you just so you can see what's happening with my feet. And I'm just going to let my legs shake them out, let them flop. Now what I want to do is I want to find the muscles that I need to use to bring my legs to neutral. So for me, when I flop, I tend to turn out. Other people may tend to turn in. Some people may stop neutral. But just shake your legs out and find where you're neutral. Adduct or adduct your legs. Bring them together. Come back and find your neutral. And now think of abducting, or take your legs away from the middle. And let's come back and find our midpoint. Shake our legs out, let them flop. Again, find what muscles you need to find your neutral line for your legs. Now, as you adduct or bring your legs together, do you feel the work happening in the inner thighs or in the outer thighs? Let your legs come back to that midpoint. And now AB or abduct, bring your legs away from each other. Where are you feeling the work happen? Are you feeling it on the outer thigh or on the inner thigh? So let's try that again. As I bring my legs together, you should feel the inner thighs being what's working to bring your legs together. And then as you find your neutral, you should just be able to relax. You might work a little bit of rotation to try to keep your feet towards the ceiling. And then as you abduct, it's the muscles on the outside of your hip that are shortening and bringing your legs apart and bringing them back together. That would make a whole lot of sense if all we did in dance was lay on our back and do a little jumping jack. But in dance, how do we use this? We use it a lot when we tendu or degage or bat ma, anything, or do a tilt in modern. These are all movements that we do use quite often. So standing in a neutral, you may or may not be totally parallel. It depends on your body. And what I'm going to do is just bring my arms out to the side, not so much for balance, but more so you can see what my leg is doing. And I'm going to abduct my leg to the side. We may recognize that as a tendu and close it. So as I abduct my leg or tendu it parallel to the side, I'm using those muscles in my outer hip. As I adduct, I'm using my inner thigh. Let's go ahead and try that on the other side. So I'm going to abduct my leg and adduct my leg. Abduct away, adduct together. If you do a lot of ballet and you're turned out, same thing is going to happen. I'm just gonna put my hands on my hips here. And as I adduct, I'm gonna be laterally rotated or turned out, but I'm still moving my leg away from me and then adduct, bringing it towards my midline. Abduct away, adduct towards. It's the same as if I use the other foot. Abduct away, adduct towards, and away or abduct, and adduct towards. So that's what is going on when we abduct or abduct our thigh and our hip. We're stepping away from each other, or away from our midline, away from our other foot. And when I adduct, I'm bringing it back. Abduct, adduct. Same thing on the other side. I hope you enjoyed that lesson, and I'll see you soon.